And Ken Nakamini, it is always a pleasure to play with these folks. All right. So this is just a progression played around and around. All right. So here's kind of the story of this one here. Back a while ago, when I was doing one of these shows. I learned a song and I thought, hey, that'd be a great song to do as the last song. And then the trouble you see with the last song, of course, is that by the time you get there, everybody's gone home because they got stuff to do and such. So you get to the end and there's no one there. There's not much point playing the last song. So what we're going to do this time is we're going to do the last song next, because that way it's out of the way, you see. But then everybody can go home. Thank you all for coming. When it comes time for you to have to go with the things you have to do and such, then you can just kind of carry it along with you, sing it to yourself again maybe as you go off to whatever it is you got to do. It's so fucking important.
On a Tuesday. Oh, we got to go see The Cure. Oh, I see.
Yeah, you know, by the way, I turned out tickets.
Did you? So you're a beautiful man. I'll let the guy that isn't here because he had to go to The Cure, I'll let him know.
The
what? He can feel bad.
The Cure.
Really?
Sorry. So here's what I'd like you guys to do, because you're going to be carrying this song around with you for the ending. So what we'll do is we'll go through it one more time. And I'd like all of you to sing it, just sing it to each other. Pass it around the room, let's have them to share it with the love. And let's see what we can do here. Bring it on to the scene. Happy trails to you. Keep smiling until then. Who cares about the clouds when we're together? Just sing a song and bring the sunny weather. Happy trails to you till we meet again. Happy trails to you till we meet. Again.